Hey, it's Blackheath. We're getting wet flakes now. Oh, check it out. Oh, it's going to snow. Oh, it's going to snow. Oh, I better turn on my other camera. So, maybe the Bureau has got this right. It's wet snow. Well, it's still sleet, but oh, check it out. It's turning to snow. Hey. I'll call that wet snow for the fun of it. Oh, it's getting. Oh, it's going to snow. So, this is the thing with the heavier rain, it can. Flakes can survive longer and it's cooling the atmosphere. That's getting snowier. Oh man, there's a truckload of moisture coming too, so. Oh, I wish we could just knock off another degree. I didn't think it was going to even wet snow like this. I just thought, nah, it's too warm. So this must be cooling the atmosphere. Come on. Blackheath, it's about 25 past 11. We just had some nice burst of pretty wet snow. It's now sleet, but there's a few nice flakes in there. Ooh, check those flakes out. That was pretty good. Oh, just wish it was a little bit colder. Always wish that. That's the trouble here at Blackheath. It's get these 2 degree events where it's just so borderline. I was contemplating going to bed about 10 minutes ago. I'm glad I changed my mind. Oh man, that's really. Well, we'll just see because there's a fair bit of moisture coming. This will help cool the atmosphere a little bit. And with the heavier showers, it'll definitely might get bursts of snow, and that's wet snow now. But it's definitely wet snow. How cool is that? I was tempted to put my other light out. I might just wait to see if it turns into proper snow. God, it's just started to snow. Oh, check that out. Oh, it's snowy. It's just literally turned to snow. How sensational. Oh, it's just gone back to sleet again. Oh, it's up there. Come on. Oh, it's snowing proper.
Oh, check it out.
That's turning into snow.
Okay, it's Blackheath. It's 11:40 and it's snowing. Chucking it down. It's actually starting to stick a little bit on the ground too. And there's a truckload of moisture still coming. So this is going to be pretty good, I reckon. It's definitely cooling the atmosphere and it's getting colder. So check it out. Oh. Oh yeah, oh, that's just gone. That's just gone full on snow now. Lovely snow now here at Blackheath. Check it out.
Yeah, it's Blackheath. We got full on snow now. Still a bit wet, but it is sticking a little bit on the ground. It's magical. Check it out. Temperature has dropped. Last time I checked it was 1.7, but I suspect it's colder than that now. See, that grass is starting to turn just a little bit white. It's a truckload of moisture coming too. It's so pretty with the autumn colours too. Okay. Oh, it's just magic. I just love snow too much. About 20 minutes ago I was contemplating going to bed because I just knew it's not going to snow. Yeah, well, glad I changed my mind.
Temperature here at Blackheath is now 1.4. It's absolutely beautiful. Absolutely beautiful snow. go for a drive.
Well, it's Blackheath, it's about midnight, and it's starting to settle quite nicely now. And there is still a truckload of moisture coming. So we're going to get a few centimetres at least.
I'm actually tempted to drive up into Blackheath, but I think it might be chain material in a short period of time. Oh, it's just so beautiful. That's my extra floodlight steaming, or it was steaming a little bit. And check that out. Oh, that's only a light settling, but there's still plenty of moisture coming and the temperature is still dropping. It's down to, what was it, 0.6 air temperature, and the dew points dropped down to 0.3, so happy days. Happy days. That extra light makes a huge difference.
Another one.
Okay, just gonna do one last lap because I can. It's getting close to chain material, so let's do my last lappy. It's today 22nd of May. So go down and records is one of the this has gone to. Truck's on the road.
to tipping it over. Don't go slippy slide easy.
Go to first gear down here, I think.
And good morning. It's very good morning. It's 1:10 in the morning. I've just been up to Blackheath, did a bit of video. The police and SES are actually up there, just checking the road out. I doubt they'll close it, but it is 0 degrees. I think 0 degrees now. Yeah, I think it was. I've done a whole stack of videos, so I'm just doing a couple of quick edits and then upload them, and then I'll hit the sack. But yeah, this has been... Obviously the Bureau twigged on something around about 8 o'clock when they upgraded the forecast and said snow down to 800 or 900 metres, so I didn't believe it. I thought, nah. But when the... I actually had showers initially and a bit of sleet and a bit of wet snow, and then the big rain band started coming and that just dropped the temperature big time. So... Actually, out on the road, there were places it was, probably a couple of centimetres or something. I mean, I didn't need chains, but I did get the occasional wheel spin just on the slightly hillier parts, and going down one road, went down in first gear. It was a bit, wasn't hair-raising, but anyway, it's beautiful. It's actually picked up again just in the last 10 minutes of snow. Yeah, magic.